Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus, the first woman to main event a Monday Night Raw. She's a multi-time women's champion, a real trailblazer here in sports entertainment, and she's got the ability to point in indiscernible directions at any given time.
I know Byron's all-time favorite.
Superstar in the entire women's division. has been for Ronda Rousey in WWE ever since she debuted at WrestleMania 34 as the tag team partner of Kurt Angle.
Speak for themselves, but they also put a major target on Stratus's back from superstars who want to make their name off of her.
That they do, but Trish has made a career of taking on all comers, and this time no different.
And then...
good night.
Sorry. I'm on their shoulders.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Very nice. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Rousey countered beautifully.
Boom! DDT.
Reversal! What a counter! Stomping. Ouch.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's the early cover from Ronda Rousey.
Gonna take more than that. And the big right hands. Unloading.
Boom.
What a high kick. And look at this.
Woo-wee.
Stephanie certainly is her father's daughter.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Jeez, I don't like Trish Stratus's chances in this one.
And she kicks out.
That's why she's considered Canada's greatest export, folks.
Natalya is a force within the ring.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Ouch, snap, suplex, very effective. Hurricane Ronda. What a forearm. Nailed it, Shining Wizard. Boom, straight forearm.
Side headlock applied.
Oh. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.
Hurricanrana.
Will she win it here?
From up top, diving senton.
Two.
Up and she's still in this one.
What have we got here?
Off into the pin.
Look out.
From the top.
There's the
elimination. Io Shirai has been eliminated.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Again, look out.
All the way down. Whoa,
Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And no luck against Stephanie McMahon there.
Dominating.
Is that enough for the win?
Two.
And frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
And the match continues.
Scissors.
Changes her fortune there.
Caught.
Beautiful drop kick.
Double knees. Good.
Small packages could be it.
Uh-oh. Harsh right hand.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Hair pull, mat slam!
Here is Trish Stratus in position now.
She returns the favor there.
It's been an amazing...
Connect with a chip kick.
I do not like Natalya's chances here, guys.
Gentlemen, Trish Stratus might have sewn this one up. Whiplash neck breaker!
She's in control.
And you know what's next, guys? Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Dude, you have to question why you stepped into the ring in the first place.
All the way from the top. Big body splash.
Caught off guard.
Backbreaker. Up and face first, slapjack.
And it's reversed. And for that mistake. And it's Natalya with the reversal.
And look at the quickness by Trish Stratus.
Wow, again, shoulder to the midsection.
Only showing off if it doesn't work.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned.
And will this be it?
Here's the early cover from Ronda Rousey.
On and on, she keeps kicking out.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit.
And Natalya, the quick cover. The WWE.
There comes the setup, double underhook.
That's why she's considered Canada's greatest export, folks.
That puts her in total.
It could be over here.
Olympic slam! At the up.
Two.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Mandy Rose has been eliminated.
She's got her. Rana with a loud Uranagi.
Spinebuster.
Nighty-night.
She breaks the hold.
The top rope. Elbow finds its mark.
She's gonna try it again. Oh, God, that hurt. Good night, nurse. Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Two!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. Oh, straight forearm. Had it scouted.
Going for it again.
Oh, man, into the neck.
Cover here.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
There's the elimination. Ronda Rousey has been eliminated.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Well, it was almost lights out for Stephanie McMahon, but she's not going to go away just yet.
Butterfly suplex. Can she do it here?
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Yeah, this early, no chance. Double axe handle smash. Power from the suplex. Let's go.
The submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya.
Tamina has been eliminated.
Sharpshooter applied.
Battling to get the upper hand.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now. And Corey, she releases the hold. Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
She just will not go away. Submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition. She's out. She escapes the hold. Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Man, oh, man.
Beautiful drop kick.
Natalya says, not this time. Here comes another one.
That'll rearrange the spine.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
What an exclamation mark right there.
Took the world. Stephanie McMahon has been eliminated.
Watch out.
Bloody Bulldog.
In the corner. This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that. Oh, yeah. Here's Natalya.
Boom, what impact. Come on.
Nice agility.
Oh, shoulder tackle. Fly double underhook up and face buster. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Two.
Oh, there's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
She's queuing it up again.
Hard impact on the back.
Find the nearest exit.
It's over.
Natalya's chances just went from.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Elimination.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, Nick Foles.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
She was really on her game here tonight,
right from the opening bell.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.